seasoning salt. Now, there's no need to go buy this one. You probably have everything in your pantry already. I'll show you. It's a quarter cup of salt, 2 teaspoons of paprika, 1 teaspoon of both garlic and onion powder, and 3 teaspoons of black pepper. Give it a shake, and you have yourself a versatile blend that you can use on anything.